Is it possible that this magnet is the mark of the beast?
Magnetized protein that's called the magnetoprotein. And so the magnetoprotein, you're looking on screen here, this is how they modulate you. This is the model for the magnetic manipulation. And CERN is saying that they want to use graphene for some type of magnetic measurements. And you're receiving all this information, you're receiving all this energy. And it was talking about this 6G had this wave, this millimeter wave magnetic absorption technology. So moving into it, this is what it looked like when you get manipulated with magneto. This is some zebrafish. And every time you see them twitching, they put the magneto 2.0 protein in them and they start twitching every time they hit them with the magnetic field. So that could be humans. That could be people at that point if they have this magneto, which is genetically modified proteins. So we go even further, though, in another study, and we understand the circles and movement that they use to interact with these certain demons. A huge, deep study, them admitting, not just Harvard EDU, but ResearchGate, dispersion of the energy wave, demon, and graphene. And it goes in to say, on the other one, that was Harvard, I told you, plasmons and demons and graphene. And remember, this battle is a battle that's happening physically and spiritually. So
we are trying isotopes which are emitting alpha particles. These are particles which are even heavier and they do more damage in the cancer cell. And the video on this slide is supposed to show you a little bit. So what's happening? We have these radioactive isotopes which are connected to a biological ligand. Inside the cell, there are many, or inside here, there are many cells, and those ones that have, for example, high metabolism will link to the biological ligand. This is also where the alpha particles will be emitted. So only the cancerous cells will be killed.
The really big thing is hacking human beings. To hack human beings, you need a lot of biological knowledge, a lot of computing power, and especially a lot of data. If you have enough data about me and enough computing power and biological knowledge, you can hack my body, my brain, my life. You can reach a point when you know me better than I know myself. We are very close to that point.
This is the patent file here that goes even deeper. And this patent has been out since 2015. So the cell phones, the cell towers, the graphene, putting it in humans, it's an energy grid. It's all basically this thought process, biosensing data system.
This new technology is meant to be installed behind the prefrontal cortex, which is responsible for higher reasoning in the brain. And simply by sending electromagnetic waves through it, they can shut down your reasoning. Basically, mind control.
That's the time we're in. You're falling on either one side or the other. Are you with Satan? Are you with this world? Or are you with Jesus Christ? Are you with the Lord God? You can't exist in these times now without making a decision, because it will be made for you.